Bill McFuzzbottom here, reporting for Rabbit TV. Today, we're in Dalesford in Hepburn Springs. We just had a lovely, lovely swim in the Hepburn bathhouse. Very nice indeed. Lovely and relaxing. Now, we're off to Dalesford to have a look around. Okay, bye. Now we're at Himalaya Bakery in Dalesford in the main street. We're having a lovely, lovely brunch. I'm having scrambled tofu. Yum, 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 yum. We use mushrooms and spinach and tomato. What are you having?
I'm having scrambled tofu with red and green capsicums and spinach.
Ooh, yum, yum. This looks really good. I'm going to get stuck in now. The Hepburn area is really famous for the springs. Lots and lots of nice, fresh underground water. Let's give this pump a try. It's a bit tough for a bunny.
Do you want a hand?
Yes, yes, please.
There you go. You drink it. Pour it in a bowl, do you?
I prefer a bowl, not a dripper. Isn't it pretty? Nice. We're now at Tipperary Springs, going to go for a walk. It's a bright day, so I'm going to wear my sunglasses. Okay, let's go for a walk. This is very pretty. What's this one?
It's Tetrabecus ciliata.
Is it? It's very pretty. It's a lovely big purple colour.
Yeah, they call it pink bells.
They call it what?
Pink bells.
Pink bells. Oh, it's nice. Yes, very nice. Is it native here?
Yes, it is.
Oh, lovely. So if a tree falls in the forest, does it make a noise? Of course it does. It goes bang, boom, bang. There's so many trees down here at the moment. Look at this. There's been a lot of storms, so that must be why. This plant behind me might look really pretty, but it's a big, big weed in this area. It's called broom, and below is blackberries. Very bad for the area. It's taken up a lot of the space for the native plants. Well, it turns out, apparently, there's been a lot of storms here and the walking tracks are actually closed. Wish they'd told us that at the beginning, because we had to climb all over things and it was a bit messy and a bit scary. Now it's time for a lovely romp in the grass. We're finishing off the day at Bad Habits Cafe in Dalesford with a nice cold beer. This one's a blue tongue. Yummy? Yummy. See you, everyone.